Hello everyone. So yes, it is March 14th again, which means Happy Pi Day. So I have a shirt for Pi Day. Yeah, it says this. So don't look it up online, but if you can guess what it is, then you don't get a prize, but just good job if you get it right. And not to brag, but out of all the people I've asked, I was the only person who got it right, not including my teachers. So anyway, you know how I knew a lot of digits of pi? Keyword, knew. Yeah, I knew like 800 digits last Pi Day. But I haven't studied for like a year. And I've forgotten most of them. Which is very, very fun, isn't it? So I decided that I'm just going to say them here and see how much I know. But don't expect me to get them all right. I'm probably going to get like a bunch of them wrong since I haven't done this for a while. So yeah, watch me just like get a bunch of numbers wrong. And I don't think I'll need a blindfold this time. You all probably trust me to not cheat, right? Yeah, no, I'm not doing a blindfold. 3.1415926535896793823844628814841971484198419====8419     Oh no. No, I forgot something. Hold up. 95274? Wait. Gonna go back to, yeah, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna go back. 8086513283063475098423175 0841218481147450284102718485112855962438 I'm like only at like 100 or something. I'm sorry, I cannot remember anything. Oh my god, this is so disappointing. I know the groups of five, but I don't remember where they are. Like, all of a sudden, there's like 11609 coming into my head. I mean, I know that that one is digits 396 to 400, but that's not it. It's like, there's 38521 somewhere. 86117, that's like in the 300s. Oh yeah, also I memorized them in groups of five. Yeah, I forgot, like, everything, which is really sad. I mean, I could probably, like, continue from, like, 03819. Oh, my God. Yeah. I don't think I'm going to go back to studying pi. I cannot remember anything. Okay, yeah. So, I forgot, like, 700 or something digits of pi. Wait. Watch this impressiveness. 2.7. I know Euler's number. So, yeah. Happy Pi Day, everyone. Oh, also, guess what? For the first time, I'm having pie on Pi Day. Here's a picture. And no, it's not my favorite type of pie. So actually, if you all can guess what my favorite type of pie with an E, not including the number, is, then congrats to you as well. Okay, bye.